Today we're gonna make roasted cauliflower, chickpeas, and tomatoes.